Massive controversy has broken out between the recently elected Congress government and the BJP in Himachal Pradesh. The state government has accused the opposition of tapping phones and computers of the State Vigilance and Anti-Corruption Bureau. A three-member committee has now been set up to look into the issue.
25th of December, hours before Veerbhadra Singh was to take oath as the Chief Minister of Himachal Pradesh, the Himachal Pradesh government sealing the technical cell of the State Vigilance and Anti-Corruption Bureau and the CID located inside this building.
Several Congress leaders in the past have alleged that the BJP government in Himachal Pradesh had been snooping on them using the official machinery. The Congress government has now ordered a probe as soon as it regained power in the state.
12 computers of the CID and the Vigilance Bureau seized, and the Chief Minister directing a probe into phone tapping allegedly ordered by the previous BJP government.
जो टैपिंग हुई है वो कानूनी तौर पर हुई है या गैर कानूनी तौर पर हुई है और यदि गैर कानूनी ढंग से किया गया हो तो उसके खिलाफ कार्रवाई की जाएगी.
A three-member committee is now tasked to ascertain if tapping indeed took place and if an attempt was made to delete proof of the same.
जो CPU लिए गए हैं इनकी क्या मैंडेट है इसका हमें नहीं पता है. एनालिसिस के बाद पता लग ही जाएगा कि यदि कोई ऐसा मामला सामने आया एनालिसिस के बाद तो मुझे पूरी उम्मीद है कि वो ऐसा कोई मामला जो है वो बिना सरकारी आदेश के नहीं हुआ होगा.
इन द मिडस्ट ऑफ द एक्यूजेशंस फॉर्मर चीफ मिनिस्टर प्रेम कुमार धूमल इज अनफेज्ड.
हम उसका स्वागत करते, हार्ड डिस्क चेक करें कहीं हमारे भी तो टेप तो नहीं होते थे. जिसका टेप होता होगा पता लग जाएगा कौन करता था, किसके ऑर्डर से होता था.
With charges and counter charges flying thick and fast, the Himachal Pradesh phone tapping row has now snowballed into a massive political controversy. Bureau report, Times Now.